Hi Tasha, this is me, your Brazilian subscriber, Renata, strictly from the south of Brazil to show you my look for your contest, alter ego, back to school, and my alter ego is goth. This is my look, pretty bold, pretty dramatic, almost scary. I hope you like it. Look at my rings and my cross and my earrings, web, spider earrings. Let's see some steps of how this look was made, and I really hope you like
it. Okay, so I primed my face with Laura Geller Speckle Under Makeup Primer, and I concealed my dark circles around the eyes with NYX concealer in a jar, the lilac one. And I used it as foundation, this foundation by Stargazer, which is white. I used over another white foundation, which is Max Factor Color Makeup Base, but this is not actually white, it's just the appearance. It looks like a cream, and your face doesn't get white pale, but this make my face that pale. Then I used my Christian Dior loose powder all over, and a little bit of this Stargazer pressed powder in white. Then I made my eyebrows with this very dark brown crayon sourcil eyebrow definition pencil by Givenchy, and I groomed it with Maybelline brow styling gel, the clear one. So now let's go for the taking. Now the tips are on, we're going to trace a line, and this is gonna be our base with a kajal, kashmiri kajal, this is India. Alright, after that, you see I create a very dramatic and bold shape. I've already took off the tapes because, you know, that bothers me. And this is the shape that I wanted, and I use a Q-tip, a makeup Q-tip to erase the harsh lines and to give that smoke look. Now I'm gonna use this eyeshadow by Stargazer, velvet eyeshadow, and the color is deep red, this color, in the inner corners of my eyes with its applicator. And before that, to avoid the fallouts, I'm gonna use an Stargazer loose powder, and it's a white loose powder, so the fallouts will be catched by a white loose powder, so we have more pale complexion. Next, I'm gonna use the Stargazer Cake Eyeliner Palette, this crimson color with an unbranded pencil. Next color I'm gonna use, it's by Stella Dur, it's Pure Color Eyeshadow Eggplants, with this MAC 192-4. Now for the outer corners, I'm gonna pick this purple. All eyeshadows I'm using are totally matte because I don't think bright eyeshadows match with a Gothic look. Now we have that, and I'm gonna use a soft focus eyeshadow by ID Bear Essentials and blend just a little bit. Now for our highlights, as I said, no shimmery, so it's like it's a highlight with no shimmer. I'm gonna use this completely matte white eyeshadow. It's by Bob Brown and the name is White Number One. Alright, once I've done that, I'm gonna clean all this mess, the fallout, and use Mixing Medium by MAC, applying the same eyeshadows I use on the eyelids, on the lower lashes. And I'm gonna use liquid eyeliner, and I'm gonna use mascara, and a little bit of blush just to contour my face, and I'm gonna do my lips, and I'll be back to show you the final. Voila! This is my final look. After putting on the eyeshadows with Mixing Medium on the lower lashes, I used my favorite call ever, which is MAC from Manchester Waterproof Eyeliner Pencil in Deep Black. I use on my waterline, outside my waterline, just a little bit of very, very thin line, and to trace the line of my eyeliner. And on the top, I used the liquid eyeliner in black, of course, Quick Stroke by Constance Carroll. Then I used my favorite mascara ever, Uplifting by Avon, and only mascara. Please, Tasha, don't, I hope I don't lose points because I'm not wearing falses, because everybody wear falses. Look, do you think I need falses? And I think falses is too dolly, too doll thing for goth look, so I wanted something more straight and bold. So, two coats of this mascara, and in the inner lashes, I used this Manchu mascara, which is waterproof, and it gets really, really bold, really thick eyelashes. And I used a little bit of this on the lower eyelashes, and on the top, I used a red mascara by Sargent. Then I just contoured my face using this Tracta blush. The name of this blush is Sun, but it's the only one with this color and just a little bit of shimmery, not that much blush that I have. But I am against Sun right now. Now I am a goth. And for the lips, I use an eyebrow pencil. This is Velvet Tone by MAC. And this is almost black. This is black, actually. I use as a lip liner. Then I soften the line with this brush, which is from Rare Minerals. This is Heal and Conceal, but it's very good for lips. On the top, I use this Max Factor lipstick in Midnight Passion. And to finish, black lip gloss. Yes, this thing exists. Black lip gloss by Christian Dior. Diorifique Plastic. So, Tasha, I hope you have like it, my entry for your contest. I made with much love and care and all the passion in the world. And now you see my pics. Bye and good luck for all of us.